highlights from official movies with Wilfred Smith, one of the nation's leading football writers, predicting the winners of Big Ten games, and sports announcer Jack Brickhouse, spotlighting all the thrills and touchdowns in Big Ten football. Come in, Jack.
For 11 straight games, the Indiana Hoosiers have failed to taste victory, and now come the powerful Pittsburgh Panthers, who are bidding for national honors with an undefeated record. At Bloomington, Indiana, those Hoosier fans are hopeful that Indiana can play the full 60 minutes up to the hilt for a change. They've been a great first half team, but can they last? It's Indiana 20, Pittsburgh 7 at the end of the first half. And as we pick up, we find the Panthers on the prowl in their own 45. It's the left halfback, Bimbo Ciccone, throwing a pass here, complete to Jimmy Joe Robinson, 41 yards on the play to the Indiana 14. Now it's Ciccone again, 2 yards on the play to the Indiana 12. The ball this time goes to DePasquo, plunges 5 yards to the Indiana 7. The Hoosiers are slowly but surely being forced back. Now it's Robinson again, scampers out to the left, cuts in and picks his way 7 yards for a touchdown for the Panthers. Well, it's Indiana 20, Pittsburgh 14, as this conversion is good, and it looks like the old story, Indiana folding up in the second half. But are they? Later on, it's Indiana's ball, and here's Jerry Van Ooyen racing 16 yards to the Pittsburgh 10-yard line. A couple of sophomore backs, Van Ooyen and Gomroy, got a chance today, and boy, did they make it good. Now it's Gomroy taking the pitch out, and he carries 8 yards. Not quite over. He stopped at the Pittsburgh 2-yard line. Sabeck, quarterbacking for Indiana, calls on Van Ooyen, who gains 1 yard to the pit 1. Watch the left halfback, Al Tootsie, on this one. There he goes with the handoff. He's over for a touchdown. And Indiana leads 27-14. And the crowd is really beginning to get the idea that the Hoosiers really mean it today. Now it's still the third quarter. Indiana on the pit 22. Here's Jimmy Gonroy, the sophomore, back again, carrying 17 yards to the pit 5-yard line. Number 46, sophomore halfback Bobby Robertson takes it this time. Look at him go. Cuts in beautifully. He's over. Another touchdown. Henkel kicks the point, and Indiana leads 34-14. Yes, one of the season's biggest upsets is in the making now. Here's Pittsburgh trying desperation passes. The ball is at midfield. Pitt's ball. Ciccone looks for a receiver. There's the pass. Intercepted by Sabeck, and look at him go. He's going to be trapped here, so he looks for somebody to lateral to. He finds him. It's Benner, and Benner scampers 26 yards to the Pittsburgh 22-yard line. Boy, are those Hoosiers charged up today. Here's Sabeck again looking for a receiver. He finds one. It's Robertson in the clear for another touchdown. Again, Henkel kicks the point, and it's Indiana 41, Pittsburgh 14. Now it's Indiana on the pit 30-yard line late in the fourth quarter. There's Huggett in motion to the left. Again, it's Sabeck looking for a receiver. And he finds him. It's Robertson again. And there goes Robertson racing all the way for another touchdown. And the final score was Indiana 48, Pittsburgh 14. The greatest scoring splurge by an Indiana team since they won the Big Ten title in 1945.